and you don't know what to do?
I got an idea. Do an I Spy scavenger hunt. This is what you need. Use any cardboard box and cut it out. A paper clip to clip your paper on for your scavenger hunt. To make it easier, you can use snack boxes like these. Invite friends to join you. Print out a list for your scavenger hunt. It can be advanced like mine, or easy for the younger kids like his. Links are down below. Don't forget your pens or markers to share with everyone for your fun trip. And don't forget your bug spray! And your water! Follow us. Hope you had fun on your amazing I Spy journey. If you're wondering where we got our personalized lanyards, we made them. Follow us on our Instagram, KT Crafters, and message us if you want one like ours. Bye.